Worst album ever. It's the worst. It's
terrible.
It's terrible. But you're going to love it.
But we're okay with it.
We're okay with it being the worst.
We're comfortable with ourselves enough to put out a terrible album.
Yep, we just released... Yeah, we just released a video for TLC for our TLC cover of Waterfalls and a
music
video.
Which is also on the album.
Which is also on the new Worst Album Ever.
Yeah.
And, yeah, we're super excited about it. It was a super fun video to shoot. We had pro wake skaters, and we were tubing and wakeboarding. It was fun. We had a good time. We had to redeem ourselves after doing the Miley Cyrus cover.
Street cred.
We needed street cred. We needed 90s street cred.
We had the club cred, but street cred.
Yeah, I had to rap. I felt like it was important. Warped Tour has been amazing.
Awesome.
Like, thanks to everyone who's been coming and raging and dancing at all of our shows.
Yeah, the crowds have been awesome.
We partnered with Flutterfetti, which is a confetti company, and we have like confetti at our booth, so fans have been grabbing confetti, and we've been having confetti cannons,
bazookas.
We've been having crazy confetti dance parties. It's been awesome. So far, so good. I mean, it could be worse.
No death threats. Yeah, no.
No death threats. We haven't got stabbed yet or
no
anything.
Stabbings.
No stabbings.
No.
Paul did get poked, but I think that might have been an accident.
It was on Facebook.
It was on Facebook, so I don't
I
know.
I got Facebook poked about it. I don't know if that's good or bad.
Yeah.
Second
year. What I was looking forward to the most is.
I was just trying to pick it up in stereo.
Oh, thank you. Seeing some new bands, checking out new music, seeing old friends, making new friends. I don't know, just the whole experience of Warped Tour is like the most amazing, awesome, coolest summer camp you could ever go to.
Yeah.
So. Cute is what we aim for. What was
Bad
that?
Bad Rabbits.
Oh, State Champs.
Oh, yeah, State Champs.
They're really
Real
cool.
Friends are
Real
awesome.
Friends.
The Ska Originals.
Ska Originals, Echo Smith, Icon for Hire. City Shake Up.
Ganilaf,
which is Falling in Reverse. That's great.
Those are all the good bands. All the other bands are bad.
No, that's not true. There's plenty of awesome bands. Terror.
Terror
is pretty raging awesome.
Less than Jake.
The
Rolling Stones. Amber Lynn.
Paul McCartney.
Dave Brubeck.
Michael Bublé. Don't forget about
Jimmy
him.
Kimmel.
Jimmy Kimmel is really
There's a
good.
Lot. Pretty much everyone's been cool.
We do have plans. We'll be touring in the fall and also in the spring on some fun tours. We can't release all the details yet, but if you just stay tuned to our website, beebsandourmoneymakers.com, we'll keep it updated.
It's coming. It's going to be funky.
It's going to be funky. Stay weird yourself and awesome, because being original is way cooler than you think. Thank you.
Thank you.
We love you.